There it is? Question mark. OBS is a little bit weird. Okay, yeah, there it is. I hit the go live button and then threw an error and I thought it was live, but it wasn't, I guess. It's what it is. Thankfully, I think everything is good now. Let me see. I can find some gamers real quick. Okay. Friends just said he'd invite whenever. Okay. Let me just combo this Kai first. I've got one. I will get this. Okay, there we go. I will get out of here. Where is network? Player match. Fart. Night. Agreed, Randall. Agreed. Create. Should I do rotation? We'll do winner stay rotation, see if anyone pops in. Because that, if Kalino's playing and you are playing, I don't know if we're gonna get anyone else. I posted in the Discord. I should. We'll do a rotation one. I wish you could change it. Mid thing. Yeah, I don't think I can. I'll shoot you an invite now. And I think you should be able to accept it a little bit later down the road. More people show up, then we can always change it. Yeah, I think we have to change. You have to, like, leave the room, though. Like, disband the room and remake one, but it is what it is. I'm gonna take this hoodie off. I just realized I'm in double combo breaker merch. I didn't realize I had this shirt on underneath it as well. I am ready now. Ready as I'm gonna be, I guess.
Please select your character.
Make sure we got the right color. Oh, I forgot Milia. I haven't played. Have I played as? I haven't played as Milia since last time. Since he committed to the Switch. I am going to get mixed. Good burst. I am in the corner and I am scared now. He's so fast in the air, holy crap. Well, that, I feel like that 5K like was about to just not hit. Oh god, that one was close. That burst saved my boot. I do hope Kalino sticks with Milia. She is a sick character. Yeah, Garden not leaving on hit is pretty crazy, that bubble. Any lingering projectiles that that linger after you get hit are always just like cracks. JD and Faust is, I'm pretty sure it's just like a really good like thing. What's the word I'm looking for? Air to ground move, and then JH is a phenomenal air to air move. It just got so much range. Oops, I messed up. I went for the big dick damage combo that I didn't need. I just saw the stun and I was like, there's an opportunity to do a cool combo. Hey, let's go, our two hopping in here. There we go. Winner's stay rotation should be good for now, I believe. Hopefully we get some people in here. That would be cool. I was gonna try to metagiri there. Nice mash. Let's go. Justice Gaming. Probably. I'm just assuming so. Yeah. This, the more I learn this matchup, the more it just looks really rough for Justice. Oops, that's not the move I wanted. Let the Robo hit and throw something else. Ooh. Why do I keep hitting Dust instead of Heavy Slash in the air? I'm getting too bad a habit now that I've tried to use both of them. Definitely got baited in using Dort. Yeah, this definitely just play it slow kind of matchup. I was definitely wanting to force something at the end there. I will pass just because I played four in a row. Let y'all get some games in. We'll spectate one. Automatic? I don't know. There it goes. Yeah, let me grab a... Okay, I see you just joined the Discord, actually. I'm going to pop a invite link in there. Just because I don't exactly know how YouTube deals with links and chat. I don't know if they're like too picky or something. I believe this should work. What was the other name? There we go. Alright, I just pinged you with the join lobby code. If you have any questions on how like that works or anything, you just pop that into like a browser, and it should, or in just Steam web browser, it should take you right into the lobby. I will try pasting it in here as well, just in case. The fact that Secret Garden doesn't go away on hit is a godsend in this matchup. I am prepared to have Kalino absolutely cook with this character. I think he's gonna mix some people up at Frosty's and then he's just gonna be like addicted. That was a cheeky fucking attempt at an IK. Okay, I was gonna ask if the meter was gone for the rest of the match, but it's not. I never actually tried to IK someone in this game. I don't even know. What are the buttons to go into it? Is it punch, kick, slash, heavy slash? Or is there a dust to it as well? I don't know how to get into that mode. I haven't tried being that BM. Okay, so it's the four buttons instead of dust. Okay. Maybe I will try to meme my way into it. Let me check what Faust's IK input is. I think it's just two quarter circles and two heavy slash. Yeah, quarter circle, heavy slash. Oh, was that that was a counter move. Didn't expect to land in front of him. Oh no, I missed the input. There we go. Oh my god. This map is so hard to see nukes in the snow. Or the missiles. Ooh, that one was kind of scary.
Here comes Daredevil.
This is a pretty low ping. It must be Midwest, maybe? This is a really good connection. That was closer than, or it was lower than RSR2, and RSR2 is only like an hour from me. Everywhere. Ooh, that one was real close. Holy crap. I really like this color though. I'm pretty sure. I could do a new lobby if we wanted to do that. Bridget kind of scares me because I don't really know what that character does. Kind of like a lot of Runaway, for sure. Do we want to do? Maybe if it gets up to 5, we'll swap it out. I do kind of like the laid back aspect of like watching others. I'll pass if I win this one as well, just so I'm not like hogging the lobby though. The triple overhead. I see you, Kleeno. She's a slippery character for sure. Holy crap. Assuming that was a DP. Okay, I will pass after that one, so y'all can get some games in. Oh, I see Kalino's also complaining about Roto. I could do new lobby then. I could potentially do it after this one. see what he says. Cleaner said he's cool with how this is set up. Good mash by Randall. All the yo-yos are always so scary. Ooh. Good mash. I love the doggo. He's got like a little polo on. Or is that like a robe? I can't tell. A coat. I guess it's snowing in the background technically. I have no idea what's going on. I'm trying to comprehend it. They're both just full screen pressing buttons. Good burst. Ooh. That one was a good game. I really like that Militia skin. Good old black, white, and red. Just like a really traditionally good color scheme. Traditionally gamer-ass color scheme, but... The upward missile in the corner is a really good idea to catch jump outs. Never really thought about that. Out of what Justice can do. I'm always focused on a lot of other stuff. I wonder if that was that disc thing is like invincible. The super. Thank you.
Hunter.
Nice burst. Ooh, secret garden to lock him down. Is frames 1-5 striking ball? Okay. Good to know, good to know. Thank you for that information. Ooh, that one was close. Interesting clash. Seems like the disc super seems like a nice way to lock them down. Ooh, nice. Oh, I thought it was gonna be a nice, like, burst weight conversion type thing. Alright, time for me to try to dethrone RSR2 from the King of the Hill.
Please select your character.
Not Snowy. This one should be easier to see the nukes in. Ooh, damn it. Unfortunate. I kept getting The dash is something I wasn't anticipating. That dash move is something I felt like I was getting caught up on. It was definitely throwing me off. I have to watch out for that. Oh, why do you switch to Johnny? Gotta keep playing Milia. Get those reps in. Ooh, nice super. Let's see if he sticks with Johnny or just goes back to Milia. I don't know why I tried that half circle move. That is way too slow for this matchup. Item toss a bunch of stuff. What did he say about the million? I don't know why he didn't want to play the Ditto.
Here comes Daredevil.
Ugh, dang it, London stage. Does not have any slash. Why is that a new bad habit I got into? Was that like a clash or something? I don't even know what happened there. Dang.
Here comes Daredevil. Please select your character.
Who we seeing? Ooh, a testament, okay. Let's see some sauce. That was a great way to get me into the corner. That's not the super I wanted, but I guess here we are. Testament traps are scary. Testament is definitely a character. It's like required for me to learn some, like, what exactly they do. I got five people in here, so I can sit back for a second. Ooh, I can crack a water. The Testament is kinda schnasty. Whips out the testament, he's gonna destroy us all. I'm here for it. This has to be an abysmal matchup for Justice, because can't they set that that beast thing like full screen? Okay, let's go Randall, let's go Randall. Wait, now nice combo. And will Randall be able to get out of the blender? Ooh, maybe, maybe. Oh, that's not it. Oh, he just got a fucking sliver. Good stuff, good stuff. Hell yeah. you're good, you're good. The Testament, Testament's sick, what can I say? I like fighting like characters that absolutely destroy me because I desperately need to like get matchup knowledge. This is also one that I have no idea. Cliff low profile, the six, or the post slash, or the far slash, I mean. Mm-hmm. Oh, those stick around even if I hit them. That's interesting. Okay, I have to stop using Fire Slash. Damn, this cliff got hands as well. Oh, you've been playing for 4 years? Nice. I, like, just got into it. I thought it was like a month and a half ago. So I am fresh compared, at least fresh compared to like a lot of Plus R players. I know a lot of them have been playing for a long, long time. I know there's a big influx when it first got rollback, but I can't remember exactly when that was. So it was like a couple years ago. But I bought it on sale for like $3. Like a long time ago. And I played it with one person, but didn't like pick it up. It was like 2019, 2020. Okay, yeah, that sounds about right. I remember hearing about it. I just wasn't into it at that time. I was primarily like a Smash and Rivals of Aether player, and then stopped playing because GameCube controller hurt hand, and I didn't have access to like a Smashbox at the time. So I picked up Undernight and started playing on keyboard, and kind of just like fell in love with French Bread Fighters. And then I got a Snackbox Micro, and then jumped from Undernight to Melty, and then eventually a couple friends got me into Plus R. And here we are. So I kind of just been jumping around between like MBAC and Plus R. We'll probably try out Uni 2 when it comes out, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to stick with Plus R for a while. I started playing Guilty Gear games with Guilty Gear X. Nice. Yeah, I loved like watching Guilty Gear. I went to like a Frosty Faustings for Melee in like 2016, 2017, and I wanted to pick up Exord, but because that was like the main game at the time and it was really cool watching it, but just never happened. It was hard to, like, break me out of the Smash sphere for a while. I'm definitely glad I do. I definitely prefer games like, I just like anime fighters a little bit more than platform fighters, for sure. And they kind of just, like, make more sense to me as well. It's a little bit easier to be a little bit more, like, analytical with them, I guess, if that makes sense. Where, like, platform fighters are a little bit, like, an abstract or an abstraction on like the traditional fighting game formula, so sometimes you just have a lot of people that just hold forward and press buttons. But I mean, it's also technically the same in other games as well, but I kind of like the more defined, like, neutral, punish, disadvantage states that, like, that you, like, see, like, in a traditional fighting game. And also, I just kind of find, like, I've been enjoying the communities that surround these games a little bit more than the, like, Melee. Rivals of Aether scene was really cool, though. I did a lot with them. Robokai is definitely a character. I wish I knew how he worked a little bit more in depth. Randall got to fight the robber Kyle. I know he is not super confident in this matchup. I have no idea like what it is like on paper though. Because they're both considered generally weak characters, but they definitely got the sauce. I am not as well informed to like kind of have a good understanding of like overall character strengths. I just know Testament, Biken, and Zappa are like super fucked up. If you want to understand the characters a bit more, you can watch Guilty Bits, even though they are old, they have a lot of info. Okay, yeah, I'll definitely check that out. I watched them a long time ago when I first thought about playing Plus R, but I definitely would need to rewatch them. But yeah, now that you say that, those are good overviews of each character. Definitely will help with like just kind of like figuring out what I gotta watch out for. Blended. Oh god, so many missiles. Oh, he's got the countdown on. Oh, that's going to... Oh, okay. I thought for sure he was gonna stay in. Block on the overhead. Just need one more little hit. There, got the air throw. Oh, okay, one more. I got excited. I thought I was up next. Testament Robokai. That's got to be... Oh, wait, no. Oh. Never mind. I thought you were still on Testament. Anji Robokai. Just a match I've never seen. I have only really played against, like, one good Anji, and then other than that, it was just kind of... What? Have you even seen anything else? I mean, other than like a friend pressing buttons who didn't really know what they were doing. That's the only experience I have with Anji. I should pull up Dust Loop and get onto that matchup stab. There is nothing. Unless there should be a section. Nope, there is absolutely nothing on the Robokai matchup for Faust. Let me check Anji's. Generally favors Faust, has a ton of tools, punch through standard game plans, thanks to Auto Guard. Fujin. Goals, zone out Anji, pull items to win. Item Shackle's ability to challenge options for Auto Guard Fujin. Neutralize Fujin on wake up and gaps by delaying options or using high reactive normals like 2K. Anji can't Fujin in air. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Ooh, nice wake up throw. Oh, that one messed me up a little bit. Oh, we gotta head out. Alright, see ya. Thanks for stopping by. Hopefully we can get more games in another time. Didn't expect this lobby to fill up. Oh my god. Okay, we got a Robokai and a... Okay, Robokai passed. Robokai Millie. Or no, not Robokai. Cliff Millia. Should be interesting.
Heaven or hell?
Hello, Bacon. How's it going? I did not know that was a move in Cliff's arsenal. Cliff seems like a hard character to, like, I don't know, it just seems, like, awkward to play. Maybe. I would like another shot at him. Ooh, let's see if Dusloop has any matchup notes on Cliff. Dealing with pizza. On Wake Up, you have to respect the pizza as it's way too plus. However, if Cliff does mid-string without FRC, it's really easy to escape the pressure if you IV or super jump out. Dealing with drill, IV maneuver gets to give you a punish opportunity to block. 5P is easiest, dealing with dodge. Startup. That means dodge being done on Wake Up is always punishable by throw OS of some kind. You can buff with throw in your meaty J2K to throw Cliff out of Wake Up dodge. Interesting. Oh no, not the IK. I got the achievement for the IK. You know, it wasn't me who did it. Let's rock! Oh no. Oh. Wait, you can get an IK achievement through specking? I didn't know that.
Yeah, I didn't either.
Probably was just unintentional. But. We got around. How's it going, Magnetic? Ooh, no. Let's just nip that in the bud now. Oh no. That's game. Oops. Farslash going over top of Cliff just like melts my brain because I'm just so used to like mashing the crap out of that button. The run back. I think the last time they played, it was a pretty close match. These are two definitely weird-ass characters. What was that dust combo? It was just so fast. That was a weird touch at first. Does it pay off? Is the question. Yeah, alright, should be away, but I'm curious about some noble stuff. So here I am. Nice, nice. Is it really late where you're at? Or just tired from other stuff? Heaven or hell? Duel. One. Let's rock! like 3 a.m. pretty late. Oh, dang. Yeah, it's only like, it's like 9 o'clock for me right now. So this is like peak gaming time for me. I don't want to press some buttons with Robokai, not gonna lie. He looks kind of fun to just mess around with. Obviously, I don't think I'd like pick him up over Faust, but like just to like mess around with, press buttons with, could be fun. So there's a lot of just cool ass characters in this game. I think ones I wouldn't mind messing around with are like Testament, Robokai, Holy Order Soul, and maybe May or Venom. Venom's just cool with his pool ball things. Pool ball shenanigans. Zone him out, Randall. Do your thing. I wasn't sure who died there for a second. Potemkin's also another really fun character just to mess around with. Landing Pop Busters is just peak dopamine. A lot of on-the-spot resource management I can do, so... why does YouTube put a little thing right there? Oops. Okay, there we go. That's a better spot for chat so I can see it. Yeah, the obviously the first thing I see with Robokai is that weird meter. So he definitely just seems resource managing just because of that and by itself. Self-destruct is pretty funny. Duel, And I blew the burst. Oof, I got obliterated there. I'll have to do some replay takeover later. This over. Okay, back to game. Oh no, I lost chat. Live stream. There it goes. Okay, now we're back. Oh my god. Man, they keep throwing it out. Oh, I didn't even realize he swapped a regular Kai. Let's see if he's got the movement as well. Ooh, the doggo's coming down. Look at your doggo. No! Okay, good, he turned around. I keep him in frame. That's the main point of this map. Keep the doggo in frame. Oh! This guy's sick. Hey, it is my turn. Oh my god, that guy's got a, he's not 10 game win streak. Justice, okay. Ooh, I tried. I don't know what I tried. I just got blown up. Damn ping not looking too good with anyone sadly. Oh, well, that's unfortunate. Oh. Oh, okay, the one guy dipped out. He was slaughtering everyone in the lobby. That was that an 11 game win streak? Oh no, he just came back. Never mind. There it goes. Back to the cliff.
Heaven or hell? Duel. One, let's rock.
With pop-up chat, I guess. Missile gaming. Should have just committed to the missile spam and tried chipping away. Oh, I guess, never mind. I looked at health and I thought it was the other way around. Never mind. I think he's just going for time. I mean, no reason to take the risk, I guess. It's hard for Justice to approach. So when Cliff's got a lead like this. And that's time. Ooh, now they're dizzy. See what you got, magnetic.
Heaven or hell? Duel. One, let's rock.
This Cliff goes hard. According to Randall, he's playing on like a laptop keyboard as well, so he's probably got some like poppy ass setup. Oh, that guy did a lot of meter. Thank you. Nice, nice, nice. Another shot at this one. Got to remember, Far Slash goes over top of Cliff because he's a short motherfucker. Swapping into a high tier. Oh god. No. Yeah. That Cliff is nutty. the person before that was Magnetic. He was the one playing the Robokai. A truly specimen of a character. Robokai works. Doesn't he have like a way to like delay his get up? I know a friend was like, he was looking at it and was just like, eh, that's kind of cool that he can spend meter to delay wake up, kind of maxes with some timing. I don't know how like actually useful is it is, if it's more of like a knowledge checky thing, but it's still cool. Oof, that one was close. Alright, Randall, it's up to you. Dethrone the Cliff. Ah, never mind, never mind. Let's rock! that meter, yes. Was that like a bike thing he rode on? That's cool. What a janky character. He's like just so visually like interesting to watch. Yay! Randall's off that losing streak. Let's see if I can take it from him.
Please select your character.
No, I want a chop. I was worried that bomb was gonna blow up on me. Alright, we lost. We got off the losing streak, and now we're probably going to cop right back on it.
Character.
Oh no. Who's that? Did I get burst baited? I definitely got blown up there. I don't know if it was a bait or just like used it at a bad time. Ooh, that invincibility on it looks like. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah. Ah, damn it. I hit flower again instead of doing the going my way. Oh well. Oh, I hope that ping is not accurate. That is absurdly high.
Heaven or hell, duel. One, let's rock.
Abba is also a very cool character. Why are there so many cool characters in this game? Okay, so it's probably just like a bugged ping or something, because they were in here earlier and they had like a 180, which is still high, but like, I'm not too picky when it comes to that type of stuff. I'm just kind of having a good time regardless, but like 3 something is definitely would be an unplayable ping, but it doesn't seem like it's that. Oof. That one hit hard. Damn, Cliff is ripped. And even then, my ping with them was like 280, which... Okay, 280 is... absurdly high. I typically, when I'm in like quick match, I'll go for like 150 or below, depending on what's available. Yeah, that's definitely just too bad to play, unfortunately. I saw some people hopping in the Discord. I'm glad to see that's kind of been growing a little bit. Yeah, I got two couple people joined. That's nice. Just hoping to grow that, so it's just a little bit of like a community-esque thing. I kind of want to do like a Discord night eventually. I don't know if it'd be like something like this, where it's just like a lobby, or something maybe a little bit different. I didn't realize Randall has so little HP. Alright, let's try against this cliff one more time. Or not really one more time. I'm gonna go till like 10:30 and call it a day. Up to 150 is definitely a nice range. I usually go up to 190, but 115 below is my first. Oh yeah, definitely. For the most part, if someone challenges me in like quick play, I'm gonna just hit accept and then deal with it. Cause it's not like the online matches matter. It's not like there's anything on the line. I'm just trying to press buttons, have a good time, you know? No, I'm gonna get so fucked up next round. Did that hit overhead? Is that an overhead move? I was holding back, then I hit down, and then I started getting hit. Huh. I'll have to check Dust Loop on that. I guess I'll just check now. Cliff. I don't even know what move that is. Probably a special move of some kind. Let's see. The thing when he twirls. Normals. Universals. Skull Crusher, guard all. Something happened. Did it get chipped out? Nah, I'll go back and check another time. I don't dwell on it too long. This chainer person has a lot of characters. If I recall, they were playing some other... Were they playing Amelia earlier and something else? No. There was a lot of people that were coming in and out. I can't remember who's who. Oh, there's a self-destruct. Alright, let's see if they stick with Abba, because isn't that like an absolutely fucked up matchup for Justice, like super Injustice favor. I wonder if they'll stick. Yep. It looks like it. I remember seeing like a YouTube comment from one of the Frosty VODs. It was like, a 9-1 matchup isn't real, it can't hurt you, and it was like a 9-1 matchup, and it was a ABBA versus Justice. R is a deep game, so you can definitely outskill your opponent even in like really bad matchups. Might have to work a little bit harder, but about to be stunned. Okay, I think he's just dead. Yeah, do be like that sometimes. Like a fun button presser. Get at least a little bit of rest so we can hop off. Okay, sounds good, Mathematic. Thanks for stopping by and playing some games. Get to sleep, because it's probably, what, like 4 a.m. for you now? I hope you do not have to work early in the morning. trying to mash out of pressure. I should know that that does not work in this game that well. Ooh, I barely squeaked that out. I will pretend that JS was a intentional. I got burst back on the table. Ooh, and we did not put it to good use. We are back in the corner. I'm trying to super. Oh, I got burst back, but I was hit before I could get the gold burst. Oh well. I took a round. That helps. Hey, how's it going, Oni fam? The Abba be crazy. What the hell was that? Looked like he was just wiggling and then started counting hits. Nice dodge from the cliff. Oh, he was winding that thing up. How's it going? Nice. Where were we in the queue? Okay, we are still a little while down. Oh my god. We're playing a bowl of hell. No. No, Chris. Stay. Just ask me a bunch of stupid questions while we wait and suffer through this. Rounds are only 99 seconds, it's fine. At most, it's like just under 5 minutes if they go to time and go to game three. What a high octane match right here. Prove your superiority, Randall. Oh, they're close games too, so we might actually go to game three. Oh. What are you doing on our wake up? What are you doing? Randall being forced to deal with his own BS. The superior justice has reigned supreme. God. That was so bad. Oh no. I feel so bad for that Melia. Holy crap. The barrage was just endless. Oh no. Our favorite low-tier justice. true. Yeah, there's definitely something they could have done, but they didn't know what to do in that situation. See if they are still playing the Justice. Select your character. High Octane, I know. Yeah, they are still on Justice. I will try to save us. Save the lobby. No, damn it. Yeah, true, I should just throw a meteor. Okay. Yeah, the scalpel thrust is abysmal in this matchup because it spreads your hitbox so far out. So you just get hit by Moon Missile. Damn, I have to space the far slashes a little bit better. Ooh, we got it. My tag. All right, well, right into another Justice. Was it a good nap? Oh, is Randall passing? Oh, looks like it. Nice. Well, glad your nap was good.
Here comes Daredevil! Please select your your character.
He didn't want the smoke. Probably. I didn't think about throw. I got schmixed. Yellow slot car in our lobbies before Randall? If so, if it's the one I'm thinking of, I got him way better. They are moving really well. Now it's showing more accurate ping. Chip. Okay, I was like, who's playing the chip? It's Randall. approach me. I dare you. I probably only have about like 15-ish more minutes left. I'm getting a little eepy. Probably, yeah. Hop off around like 10:30-ish. Oops, I did not mean to quit out of that. It is my go now. Let me see if I can redeem myself against this cliff. Probably go two more matches. So I'll do this one and the next one, then I'll hop off.
Please select your character.
I just gotta figure out how to deal with this dude. Oh no. Yes, Chris. Oh no, I just put myself in the corner. God damn it, I tried cheesing a super. And I'm getting on a. Oh, nice spot dodge. Ah, he's doing the same thing. Oof. Okay, I'll go through one more rotation. Almost had him. Yeah, I don't think so. I got obliterated. Throw meteors, true. I wish I could just item toss out a hit stun, you know? Guard cancel, item toss. Should just round start item toss something. See if it gives me anything. True. Yeah, I should just pick better items that I toss, to be honest. Oh, You like that Bog face? Yes. We need more toxic justice shenanigans. Justice toxic against justice. Nice, nice. You're here for it? Let's go. Being toxic is just playing optimally.
Please select your character.
Probably. Or something like that. That's a lie I'll tell myself so I can just be toxic. Yeah, optimal. It's a guarding fuzzy on your opponent's wake up. It's not teabagging. Clearly, you are just thinking of the meta applications. Yeah, get me out of here. Ooh, I tried supering and I just obliterated that input. Yeah, we can go to the same place. It's right around the corner. It's dirt cheap. Or we can go to the arcade bar. They don't have as like that type of menu, but we could eat somewhere and then go there. Oh my god, I'm throwing. I got obliterated. Okay. I am going to call that a stream. Thank you for stopping by and chatting, everyone. We actually had quite a bit of viewers today, which is pretty sick. Hopefully that's because the shorts and everything are pulling in new subs. If you aren't in the Discord, go check that out. All that stuff. I am hopping off. Go check out RSR2 Gaming on Twitch. He was one of the people that was also in the lobby.